My name is Rukmini Rahate. I am the admission counselor for Prudence International School, Panvel. So I'm here to take you to a virtual campus tour. So let's just begin this way. So this is the lobby part. So if you see, these are our three houses: Phoenix, Pegasus, and Griffin. Here are some of our achievements and some good words for the school. That's the front desk. This one. So let me tell you something about the school. So we are here from 2005 and we are giving IGCSE curriculum from 2005. So overall campus, if you see, it's a 10 acre campus here. So the area I'm going to show you now is something what we use for co-curriculars. So there are two types of co-curriculars we have. One is the outdoor activity and the other one is the indoor activity. So the area here is something for what we use for outdoor activity. So if you see, that's the skating circle. Okay. So this is the football ground. The concrete area what you see there, that's the volleyball court and basketball court. The four poles here, if you can see, that is something we do the cricket practice there. So this is how we have outdoor activity area. And again, we have wrestling and outdoor. Obviously taekwondo and wrestling is something we take outside on the ground. So we also have swimming as an activity here, but not in the campus. So we have a tie-up with the swimming institute a kilometer away from here, that is Yak Institute. Okay, so every Sunday we take them for swimming activity. Okay, if you see this room, so there are three rooms here. The one is for dance room, art room, and music room. So these are the indoor activity rooms this way. Building, it's all about the front office, the EDs and MPs office, and the dormitories. So I'll just show you the dormitory part. This way. So this is an indoor activity room. So if you see, chairs and carom is something we place in the balcony, and so that the other people get enough space to move around. You can have a look. So this is the auditorium. So we use this for multi-purpose things. So right now, if you see, the setup is done for an examination, because we had AS and A-level examination here last month. So we were successful to conduct the examinations here. And later in the evening, this becomes a TV room. So in the box there, we have a TV. So we
content what they speak, it matters a lot. So we make sure whatever they are watching according to their age group. It is always a supervised lounge time. So there are down parents who will look after the kids, what they are watching and how much they are watching. Okay, this way.
Coming to the next part, the first section. So, and this is the other section. Okay. So these are the main doors which are always closed.
Okay.
So these doors which give a different, what I can say, a security there for the overall section. So this is a dormitory. I'll just show you one room here. This is 3-4 sharing, non-AC, AC, whatever you choose. You can have a look there. So this is a 4 sharing room. Your child will be getting individual cupboard. Okay. And individual bed. Our 4 kids will be sharing one bathroom here. Stay and daytime also. So we will look after all the kids personally. Okay, he is a sports person itself. So if they want to look after their fitness, their bodybuilding thing and everything, he is the right person to give them a perfect diet or however they want to. Okay. So if we talk about the security here, so our ED and MD, both are husband wife, they stay here on the second floor with the family itself. So they are very much connected with the students here, if you see. Because they are very personally attached to the school, they know what is happening on a regular basis in the school. So first section for teachers. Okay, so there are teachers coming from other states or other countries. So we have a accommodation facility here for them. So they are the wholesale in charge for your kids studies also. So evening studies, which is supervised self study, something which is taken care by the teachers itself. This side, if you see, there is a junior dorm. You can have a look here in the room. Again, here the structure of the school room will be the same. So this is 3 sharing right now. So every child will be getting his own cupboard, a single bed. Okay, again there will be the same bathroom facility where they have to share one. Okay, to look after this section, there is a dorm parent who will be staying here. Now here for juniors, we have nannies who will take look after them for night time as well as daytime. So we have nannies who will stay with the kids here, you know. So at times they have bad dreams or, you know, they get scared at night. So they will, they are the one who will take care. Again, morning shift nannies will be taking care for their waking up, making them ready for the school and everything. So that things can be taken care of. So overall, if you see, we have 250 to 300 students here. So that's the parking area there, if you see. That's where our school buses get parked for the day boarders. So this is the cafeteria. If you see, we have an open kitchen here. Okay, this is the serving area. Students are supposed to get their plates and get their food by themselves. Obviously, from pre-1 to grade 12, when it comes to pre-primary, nannies are there to serve them and obviously feed them. At times, they don't like the food or they don't want to eat. Nannies will be there to feed them. So these are the tables for everyone. We have sections when it comes to all the meals. So if you talk about lunch, we'll be completing lunch from 12 to 2. So that first, it will be a very pre-primary batch, then primary, then secondary, and then seniors. So they'll be coming into batches. Okay, your child will be getting 5 meals a day, heavy breakfast in the morning, mini meal around 11, lunch, evening snacks, and dinner. That's how it is. Let's go for the further thoughts and stuff. This is the assembly ground here. So we have assemblies here every week. So So we have assemblies here from morning. So we have two assemblies in the day. One before the school starts and the second one after the school before the sports start. And this building is all about the academic block. So we have only classes here. Okay. These are pre-primary classes. And if you see this class, this is a Scrambled class we have created from grade 1 to A levels. So this is how from the classes will look starting from grade 1 to A levels. Okay, we have 25 students in one class, no divisions, so there will be only one grade, one class. Okay, so this is how the classroom. So here at my right hand side there are labs. So we have three science labs, physics, bio, chem. And at my left hand side there is an ICT lab with 25 computers, and obviously the teacher uses her own laptop which is connected to the server, and the library with 3000 plus books including their content book. Okay. So this is how our campus is. Overall, I hope you like it and do divert us. Thank you.